About 45 years ago, I was inspired by Gustav Leonhardt to build a clavichord to hear what the music of Johann Sebastian Bach actually would sound like, particularly pieces that we all know and have heard for years.